hanging out with the dean of the cool school. The funniest lawyer in New Jersey would be the Assembly Minority Leader, Jon Bramnick. How are you, my friend?
I'm doing well. Great to hear your voice. You're the funniest comedian in New Jersey, so it's good to meet.
Well, you're going to be August 11th at the Surf Light with the one and only Mike Marino.
Absolutely. I hope the Jersey Shore is ready for Marino and myself. And well, Marino needs a lawyer, let me tell you.
So now you're cutting out there. You got to take two steps to the right.
Okay, how's that?
There you
that
go.
Any better right now? Go ahead, Steve.
I got to ask you, because I think you should get Cory Booker to be your opening act. Did you hear the comments last night on Seth Meyers?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Cory is not funny. Whatever he is, he's not funny. I have never seen him funny, right? Cory seems like a nice enough guy, but, I just don't get it. I mean, you're going to punch somebody in the face. Let's get over that, right? See, here's my situation. I cannot figure out why everyone is so mad at each other. How do you get anything done when everybody is so mad at each other? If you have that kind of ability towards each other, how do you fix things anywhere in the federal government or the state? It is the most absurd environment I've ever seen. Even the hearing on Mueller today, everybody's mad. What kind of environment is that? You have to get invaded by people on Mars in order to come together as a nation? We still have to solve the problem. How can you be that mad at each other? Where have we gone? It's ridiculous.
How do you find the middle ground? Can you find two people, one on each side, that just at least like each other enough to be able to get along to do this?
If you're screaming at each other, you're not getting anything done. And guess what? If you think your way or the highway is the way you're going to do it, guess what? It's not happening, because there's never enough votes on one side of the aisle to have one position. So all I'm saying to people is just, get over yourself, get over your extreme position, and sit down at the table. Historically, that's what we did in this country, and that's what we have to do in a few. You don't have to give up your values. You don't have to give up your position, but at least you have to talk. You can't just scream at each other. Hey, how about this? You're at a radio station. Can you just scream at the general manager? I'm going to do it my way. I don't care what you say. Guess what? I bet everyone's out of a job.
Absolutely. And even with the callers, you want to have a conversation. This is the only place left where people can come and actually talk, where someone will listen to what you have to say, give you feedback, and end on a good note most of the time.
Exactly. Look, I don't disagree. Look, I do not agree with Governor Murphy. I think what he does in terms of spending money and 11% increase in our budgets, and he's raised the budget by $4 billion. But I don't. It's not personal with me. That's what he believes in. I think it's completely wrong. I think you're going to force people out of the state. But it's not personal. I don't dislike him personally. I just think he's on the wrong track. But I can still sit and talk to him. He was at old Bramnick's. We had a drink and we talked about it. I just don't agree with him. But I'm sure if I had enough votes as a Republican leader in the House to, push back, and I don't have enough right now, we would find some middle ground. We would.
We got to get you to come hang out here one night.
I'd love to. I'm going to bring my book, Why People Don't Like You. They like you, but I'll bring it because everyone loves you.
Oh.
Because you've got that warm personality.
All right, I'll bring you in. You're covered.
We're gonna talk about it. Absolutely.
You got it. Next couple of weeks, man, you come down. We'll talk about the show. We'll give away the book, and we'll ask the Assembly Minority Leader. That'll be a good hour.
Thank you, Steve. Thanks for letting me on the show. I appreciate it, man.
You got it, pal. That's the funniest lawyer in New Jersey right there. That's Jon Bramnick.